Hi everyone, Said here. This video is special because I'm going to design a masterpiece by using some rectangles. First, let's check the box.
As I mentioned, today we are going to design this masterpiece right inside PowerPoint. In the template file, it is a little different. You can use it to introduce your team members. Just add their photos, names, and roles, and it instantly grabs your audience's attention. You can actually use this slide to introduce your product in a clean and professional way. Just replace the images and text with your own. This template comes with 124 unique slides. You can download all the templates I have designed, that is over 3,000 mind-blowing slides, for only $10. This price will be valid for 1 month. The download link is in the bio. Alright, let's dive in and start today's tutorial. Let's start by setting up the background. Pick this color for it. Now bring your picture onto the slide. Make it smaller and crop it using a rounded rectangle. Drag the yellow dot to adjust the roundness of the corners. Next, draw a rounded rectangle on top of the picture. Set its height to 0.75 and width to 10.25. Let's center it. Hold down the Ctrl key, duplicate it, and tweak its size and position. Do the same for the other parts. You can use any size you like for the rectangles, but these are the ones I picked. After resizing, you need to reposition the shapes. Let's make some of them less rounded. Now select all the shapes, go to the Shape Format tab, and click on this little arrow. In this window, lock the aspect ratio for all of them. Fill them with white and remove the outline. Also, add a drop shadow to the center and increase the blur to 25. We need to bring the picture to the front. Let's duplicate the slide. On the first slide, select all the shapes and set their widths to 1. Since the aspect ratio is locked, the height will adjust automatically. Now align each shape to the middle and center. Align the picture the same way. Duplicate the slide again. On the first slide, make the picture a little bigger. Now select these two slides and add morph transition. Set this slide's duration to 0.5 and the next one to 0.75. We don't want to stay on this slide. It should move automatically. So check this box to pass the slide automatically after 0 seconds. Alright, your PowerPoint is ready. Now you can add info in these boxes. For example, add a text box and type your name. Once everything is in, hit Ctrl A to select all the content. Hold Ctrl and deselect all the shapes and the picture. Go to the Animation tab and add a fade animation to them. Set them to start with previews and give them a 1 second duration. Okay, let's check it out. Maybe you want to go to the next slide to show your product and then return to the main slide. Here's how. First, add your new slide. On this slide, delete this picture, then go to the Insert, Zoom, Slide Zoom. Pick the slide you want to zoom in on. Place it where you want, and you can remove its background if you like. If you want to return to the main slide after viewing this one, make sure to check Return to Zoom. Don't forget to add the fade animation to this as well. And that's it. Your PowerPoint is ready.
I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did and you haven't subscribed to the channel, please consider subscribing. Alright, I'll see you in the next video.